is this magnificent example 400 years old. Peat fields in Yorkshire are being harvested by a new kind of super digging machine to meet the rapidly increasing demand for peat as compost. Gardeners, of course, use peat on flower beds, lawns, and vegetable plots. The digger also stacks the turves ready for drying. Later, another machine rearranges the stack to aerate it and speed up the drying process. Soon the peat is ready for packing before being dispatched to gardeners all over the world. This wallpaper pasting machine could well be the answer to the